definitely a good base from all the thighs we've been.
I was just worried I'd break through it and get light and get stuck, but it's still, even if I break through, it's not deep. The base isn't deep. thing that worries me the most.
Yeah. Because there'll be a big void underneath them.
Through some stuff and we turn and zigzag through the tree. Yeah, that was steeper and I'll make it in this though. So the trail goes through there and I went through here. Yeah, I went up through that. The trail goes this way, but it's really freaking...
Where we came down here. And we just couldn't make it up that little rock ridge because it's covered in ice. In the summertime, able to crawl up there. Tried to back up. Lost the fender flare. No big deal. Still have all the tail lights. Just not quite, so we're just gonna let her cool down a little bit. See if we get turned around. We might have to winch herself around. There you go, right back down the line.
Yee-hee!